that mean?
Something small. Still fresh. Must be close.
Alright, I know I'm the one person that's gonna do this. Some of you might, but I'm not.
There is no escape.
Take over. Cleaning.
I got you, Papa.
So that's why I said that.
You should have seen your face. Outwitted by your own daughter.
Those tracks you left for me, Kamaria. They were a clever decoy.
You taught me well.
Yeah.
But you didn't remember your own teachings.
You have now completed the test of guile and diversion. These skills will serve you well on a warrior's path, where every child
must leave their home and make the perilous journey to the training grounds.
Take it seriously, Kamaria.
Mm-hmm.
I say it out of love, daughter.
Yeah.
This path, it is not to be taken lightly.
If I was scared, that would be all right, wouldn't it? Not that I am.
Yeah.
It's just that.
It's normal.
I mean.
It is normal to feel scared.
It is?
Yes. So use it to make yourself more focused and less reckless in battle.
I must admit, I do feel a little scared, but I will be stronger for it.
That's good.
We don't have long.
Before you leave, I promised you.
The tattoo! I am ready, Papa.
I know you are.
Mm-hmm.
Your first tattoo marks you as a warrior in training. You will add many as your journey continues.
Yeah.
Relax, daughter. It will not take long.
Now she's used to it.
Kylos, your mother and I had our soul union there.
I don't ever want a soul union. Never. Ever. I will become a great warrior on my own. I'm not like the other scouts. Talking as if they're already warriors.
When you are older, you will understand the importance of a sound union.
I'm old enough to decide now. I don't need another to bind my soul to.
You are doing very well. I remember my first, and how much it hurt.
Mm-hmm.
Papa, there's so little time, and sometimes I feel like there's still so much to ask you.
What is it you wish to know?
What if I face an opponent who cannot be beaten? I am strong, but I am small. I fear that my skills will not be enough when the time comes.
If that happens, you only have to come and find me. Nothing is unbeatable when we fight together.
True.
And what will you do if I return more powerful than even you? My legend spreading across the valleys.
And I will be more proud than my simple words can express.
Mm-hmm.
It is done.
It is us.
There is one last test you must pass before you can leave. Conquering the unknown.
It's too far.
I can't see
what's down there.
This is the thing I'm talking about.
Unless you wish to wait another year.
No, I'm ready.
Like you said, it's normal to feel scared.
True.
I can't do it. You have to help me, Papa. Wait!
Pull her back.
You are not ready.
At least I get to spend another season with you.
Yeah.
Even though I let you down.
No. That is not possible. I'm proud of you no matter what you do.
Yeah.
Thank you, Papa. I will be stronger for you.
You don't have to be.
Papa, you should go home now. You have to let me go sometime. I want to leave this place of my shame. You can't hold on to me forever. I get it. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I will miss you too. Mom. We can't wait around a day like this. It'll be dark soon.
I did that because I don't want her to die.
I never should have let her go.
You didn't.
Maybe then she would still be alive.
Mm-hmm.
Drax.
I agree.
That's real sad and all, but we should use some muscle.
Oh. Rocket?
This is where we run.
Yeah.
Unintentional. I was only trying to pull him off you.
What are you talking about? You got us out of there. If it wasn't for you, I'd still be getting squeezed to death, right, Drax?
Oh, you're right. I was the hero.
The ship! There's my girl!
Hurry, Rocket! I'm trying! I ain't got long stick like the rest of you!
Everyone take a seat. We're leaving. Did any of you get a good look at that thing? What was that even?
I am Groot.
A tree? Stop yanking my tail.
I am Groot.
priority is leaving this place.
Well said. Now fire up the ship and let's aim straight.
Nebula's plugged into the ship. She's stable.
Okay, then we're good to go.
Wait! I feel something. Someone is starving. No, bigger!
Once we're out of here, we'll get you some food. That is one big boat.
Yeah.
I'm Groot.
Wrong again, Groot. We're all gonna die. Hi, JP!
This is where I'm going to be vet. I counted I always count the scenes, and this was number 4. So this might be like a short video, but I'll be back to record another game on another day, which will be awesome, and we can believe in that.